If I were to speak to, you know, other innovators, I would say don't accept what's acceptable. To be able to push forward and kind of thinking of like, how could we do this better? And some of the pain points that people experience, people just accept that. It's like, well, that's just the way it is. But it doesn't always have to be that way. And I think that opens up the doors towards just really thinking about like how things can be redesigned.